Hold on. We're just talking like that. I'm talking to that Steve, alright? This is me, Bowhead Man. I'm gonna tell you what's up. I know I'm on your show right now because I beat with my wife and I killed my kid, but I have a reason, Steve. I have a reason. Why you have your security guard coming over trying to be gay with me, Steve? Alright, got a fat old man in a black shirt. I don't even know who that nigga is. I'll tell you right now. The bitch came at me. She was like, honey, you need to stop. I'm like, yeah, blue steel. You know what I mean? I mean, she fucking hit the floor, and the baby started crying. Wouldn't shut up. What am I supposed to do? Did the bitch cry? Girl beat a little fucking brat. So I just have a pillow over here for a little bit. Just a little bit, not a lot, a little bit. And she fell asleep. Rest of life. She was little anyway. Life didn't matter. Well, don't be coming at me like that. See, I tell you right now. See, right now, you want to hear these. You know, the X-Factor nigga. I tell you right now, I'm going to be able to shit no more. So I'm going to tell you right now. I'm out.
Oh, my God.
I had to have the...